Hello, my name is Manoj Matthew. Today I am going to explain about a new MCDM method known as evaluation based on distance from average solution. I have taken the same previous example in which we were selecting the best mobile phone out of all available 5 alternatives based on 4 criteria, that is price, storage space, camera and looks. These are the weights assigned to each criteria. Now you can just simply see how I am calculating the rank for all these 5 alternatives. Now this method, there are 7 steps which have to be carried out. You can just watch how I am solving it. Next, we calculate the positive distance from average. This is calculated using this formula. We have to categorize the criteria into beneficial and non-beneficial criteria. Beneficial criteria are those criteria whose higher value is desired, while non-beneficial criteria are those criteria whose lower value is desired. Here, price is a non-beneficial criteria. Storage space, camera and looks are beneficial criteria. Now here you can see how I am calculating it. .22.4 is the average value. Now SPI is the sum of all these values. Now, negative distance from average, there is a small change in the formula. You can see and compare the difference in formula between positive distance from average and negative distance from average. I have just pasted the values, only values. The highest value will be given rank 1, next highest the second rank, and so on. So here is the rank which is being obtained using evaluation based on distance from average solution. All those who want the Excel file, they can download the Excel file from this link. You can go to this link and just click here in the Excel file. You will get the example EDAS. You can just click here to save the file.